Kyrgyzstan president arrived in New Delhi on Sunday to boost defense and trade ties with India. The president, who is on a four-day visit, is accompanied by his wife and a delegation comprising senior ministers, top officials and business leaders. During his visit, he will hold wide-ranging talks on bilateral issues with Prime Minister Narendra Modi.